to save Zeta Prime, Optimus enacts a bold plan to allow himself and a few others to be captured by the Decepticons. The plan works all too well, and soon the Autobots find themselves en route to Kaon, the capital city of the Decepticons.
Optimus.
Have faith, Bumblebee, and follow my lead.
Optimus is right. We've been in tougher spots than this. Wow, Megatron has gathered quite the army, hasn't he?
Quiet!
Data signature confirmed. Opening main gate.
Welcome to Kaon!
Starscream. He doesn't look so tough.
Soundwave! Your prisoners have arrived!
Initiate processing.
We captured them trying to raid supplies outside of Kaon!
Take them to recycling.
Move it, prisoner!
Recycling? That doesn't seem so bad.
Yeah? What exactly do you think they're recycling?
Keep moving!
What a jerk!
Patience. Our time is near.
What is this place?
Are those caskets?
Guilty!
Spare me this mockery of justice!
No sin!
That?
The Energon Bridge. It powers Megatron's orbital base.
Halt! Ready! Aim! Fire! No! You're next, Autobot! Up against the wall!
Optimus, this is all part of the plan, right?
Ready!
Optimus!
Aim! Look out!
Optimus, looks like I got here just in time.
I'll say!
Thank you, Air Raid. The plan is working perfectly. By allowing ourselves to be captured, we've gained access to the prison. We now stand a much better chance of saving Zeta Prime.
You certainly took your sweet time, Air Raid.
I like to make a dramatic entrance.
Here, head to the service ducts. They should lead to the lower prison levels.
That's probably where Zeta's being held.
Open up!
Good luck.
Bring in the heavy turret. We'll blast it open! There! Get him! Where are they?
Where are who?
Take him to Soundwave.
Optimus, we gotta help him!
Easy, Bumblebee. It's too great a risk right now. Unarmed as we are. But I promise, we'll come back for Air Raid as soon as possible. Let's get moving.
What is this place?
Air Raid said they were service ducts.
Alert! Alert! Autobot prisoners have escaped custody. Shoot to kill.
Sneaking around.
Autobots, take their weapons!
The Decepticon prison fields.
I've heard stories of this place, but to see it? It's horrifying!
Still function. Now that it's been disarmed, we can use it for transport.
There! It's working! Down we go!
Is that good or bad?
Bumblebee, we're locked inside an enemy prison, surrounded by countless Decepticons bent on our destruction.
So it is bad.
It's purely a matter of perspective.
Well, I'm loving this! Let's crack some heads!
Zeta contacted you, your capture, all of it, all to bring you before me. Welcome to your defeat.
Megatron's not messing around!
Yeah? Neither are we!
Die, Autobot! That's
about? Revenge for what happened so long ago?
Don't flatter yourself, Optimus. What I do, I do for all of Cybertron. My orbital station's Energon bridge is back online, allowing me to create an infinite supply of dark Energon. I shall use that power to return our planet to its former glory.
At what cost, Megatron?
At any cost!
Resist the inevitable.
You have the power to end this conflict right now with one simple choice.
Take your Autobots and leave Cybertron forever!
Or stay and face complete annihilation!
This is our home, Megatron. We will stay. We will fight. And we will win. The sky just got crowded.
I downed another one!
You cannot defy destiny, Optimus! I will bring order to Cybertron!
Join Air Raid and the thousands of other Autobot fools as our prisoners! Permanently!
What just happened?
That lousy bucket of bolts cheated, that's what!
Megatron teleported us directly into a prison cell.
The Autobots are secure. Escape is impossible.
Enjoy your stay, Autobots! Rest in peace!
They took our guns. Again. Anybody got any ideas?
Autobots, I'm sensing Fade energy emanations from that wall.
No offense, Optimus, but I don't see how that's going to help.
Well then, Sideswipe. Watch and learn.
You could do that?
There is much you don't know about these things.
Look at all those prison cells.
Autobots! They've come to save us! Free us!
These cells are hardlocked. Optimus, can you chop through the wall again?
No, I'm afraid not. Doing that requires all of my reserve power. It takes a long time to recharge.
There's gotta be a way to open these doors.
Air Raid surveyed this prison thoroughly. When we find him, we find our answer.
You're not gonna free us?
Your freedom is near, my brothers. Be patient, be strong, and be ready to fight.
It's the one called Optimus! We'll spread the word. Good luck! Take
out those sentries!
Thank you.
Squad 14. Reinforcements en route.
Reinforcements? I'm flattered.
Here they come. Is fully recharged. This way, Autobots.
What is this?
That current looks strong. Don't let it pull you into those grinders. Must be how they recycle their prisoners.
Right.
The Decepticons will pay dearly for this.
You guys were gonna show up.
We took the extended tour, saw the sights, blasted some bad guys, the usual.
Don't get too cocky. I suspect we aren't alone.
Hey, what was that?
Where are the controls to your cell?
You'll have to nullify two containment protocols, each with its own switch. But be careful. There may be more of those cloakers in the tunnels.
Hold tight, Arade. We'll get you out.
Shield.
know, it was a lot quicker when I was rescuing you guys.
Cannon, Air Raid! We're working here!
The central control room on my way in. From there, we can override every hard lock in the prison. Lead the way, Air Raid.
Venture out on your own, Sideswipe. No one will miss you.
Just asking.
The control room is just up ahead.
Controls every cell in the prison.
Even Zeta Prime's?
Well, no. According to this,
Zeta's locked down in a maximum security bunker on one of the lower levels.
Let's give the Decepticons something else to think about. It's time to free our Autobot friends. Who wants to do the honors? Restored. A diversion created.
Yeah, look at him go!
Unauthorized deactivation. Alert. Alert. All prison cells deactivated.
That should do it.
Hail, Fry! Autobots, we must escort our brothers to safety.
We can funnel them to the side hangars.
Keep moving! We've got cover!
Provide cover fire for the escapees. Get out safely, then escort them back to Iacon. We'll meet you there.
What about you?
We're not leaving without Zeta Prime. Now go!
See you on the outside, Autobots!
Now, let's get who we came for.
That was exactly what I needed!
This wall crawler should carry us to the lower levels.
Thank you.
Jack.
Operation Annihilation.
Time to stand, Autobot!
Focus your fire on the little one.
Hey, who are you calling little?
I thought I was small.
Zeta, we'll get you out of there.
A noble sentiment, Optimus. And I'm afraid I'm dead already.
Zeta, let's bring him home.
High Council, I return with a fallen hero.
Till all are one.
Times have grown desperate. The Autobots crave your guidance.
The Council exists only to choose the Primes. It is the Primes' directive to lead and protect.
There are no Primes.
Even now, you still reject your calling? For too long have we watched the other Primes fall to their pride and greed. But you, Optimus, your courage and wisdom have transformed the lives around you. Megatron has infected the very core of our world. You must journey to the core and remove this blight. Failure would doom us all.
I will accept the burden with all that I am.
Rise, Optimus Prime, for you are the leader of the Autobots. You are the last Prime.